how do you have these conversations with friends or family members who maybe don't vote the same way as you, but they're people that you love? How do we have those conversations and make voting personal? Make it connected to what we believe and what inspires us instead of what we don't want and what, you know, we disagree with.
Ballot party. I have an amazing team and we learned so much together. Woo!